it's locked to the click all in. I got ops, if he drop, I just hit my dance. I was popped, they just watched, had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in, I've been on 10-10 since. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down and I gold it again and again. Who was the dummy that died? I'm the coldest around, but he folding again and again. I'm in the what? I'm in the day. I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the what? You in the way. Either you rolling or rolling the dust. You with us or what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top yeah. Once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on 10.
Head to toe designer. Drill, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. I can't hear the hate, got a lot of it. Take these bands to the bank, let them rot in it. So much ice on me, I wish I had two necks. I got homies that can sleep without two. I got homies that can sleep without. Gucci and Chanel, I got a lot of it. Walk up in the spot like, hey, what poppin' in? Gon' pop it for me, cause I'm rich and poppin' in. Yeah. Drill, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. She gon' put it on me, that's a lot of it. Four coupes, four seasons, drop the top a bit. Bust down, but my wrist, time to talk a lot of. I got both my girls head to toe designer. Drill, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. West LA, that where you find me though. Cha cha macha with a rockin' black clothes. Whip around that Batmobile, duckin' 5-0. If you step to me, then be prepared for smoke, little bro. Let me feel myself a little bit. Let me blow this down a little bit. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit, you ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit.
Let me explain what I did. Can I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings and a range. Can I kick it? Yeah. Don't ask me a thing. How I got her, how I did it. Yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast. Can I kick it? Even with a sprain. Can I kick it? Get the flex, I went and bought a chain. Can I kick it? Things ain't been the same, things have changed. Can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask, can I?
Hey, could count on my power and look at my dog. Some way back then, could claim what you saw, but you weren't with us. The higher the climb, the harder the fall, but how did you get up? I done got rich, then went broke, then got rich again, just a little hiccup. I done been ballin' this pickup. Remember me being so bummy and being so hungry, I had to eat gristle. How did the lady go miss? How she with magic, she mixed. Met her at one of the functions, we caught a little rhythm. She caught up a friend, they kissed and we dipped it, and that's how we kicked it.
Let me explain what I did. Can I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings.
From the site that many call the loudest in the NFL, we are inside Arrowhead Stadium here in Kansas City. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport. As both teams made their way out of the tunnel, these folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle with the Green Bay Packers. And this one's going to be covered up by the Packers. Raiders hands team. Well, they tried to give this home crowd something to cheer about early, but it failed. I don't know. Maybe you try that on the road to get some momentum. What about here at home?
Would agree with you totally on that. I think at home, you don't ever want to put your fans in a position where they're questioning what you're doing. And right now, they have to be in the stand saying, why would we even do that? We're already behind you. You don't need us anymore. And this one, boy, an unsuccessful attempt, that could really change the momentum of this game in a hurry.
They run on first down as they get about three. Second and seven, forthcoming.
Anthony Hitchens brought him down. A three-yard pickup brings up second and seven at the 41-yard line.
From the 41, Rodgers gets this to his running back, Aaron Jones. A gain of three last play. This time they double it and pick up six.
It's a gain of six, and it's third down.
Rodgers to throw on third and one. The Kansas City defense tough to throw on there, and now it's fourth down.
Certainly appeared to take away his first read, and by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target, the coverage was too good. That one falls incomplete.
Would have been right at about a 52-yard field goal try, but no, they are going to go for this thing on fourth down. And he's going to get to the 31, enough for the first down. Well, they deemed it four down territory, and they got 4 yards to pick up the first. The fourth down run successful. Now they look to pay it off on first down. And they'll keep on the ground with Jones. And he'll lose yardage. Brought down at the 32. Officially, it's a 1 yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11. On second and 11 now. Rodgers got an open man. It's Valdez Scantling. And he'll be brought down with a first down as the tackle's made at the Chiefs 17 yard line. 16 yards, a first down.
First down, Green Bay.
So from the 17 now, here's a first and 10. They'll run it for the first time with Williams. And he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five.
Brings up second and five at the 12-yard line.
Now some movement before the snap. And we'll hear from our referee for the first time this afternoon. Start penalty, and now they're back to needing 10 yards on second down. Shotgun now for Rodgers. It's caught here by Adams. And they'll bring him down at the 13-yard line. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a third down. From the gun, it's Rodgers. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off inside the five. And this one will be brought back to the 22.
Rodgers.
Charles, not only is that an interception, it's one when you were really knocking on the door for a touchdown inside the red zone.
You're actually thinking points no matter what. At worst, you're thinking kicking a field goal and getting three. We might look back on this in the second half and say, you remember when they didn't get points on that drive? This could cost them.
Oh, you saw that one coming. It's intercepted, thrown back across his body. Adrian Amos with a pick, and they will score. It's a Packer touchdown.
Well, you don't want to coach him, Charles, to stay in the pocket on every play, but I guess that's the danger of getting outside of the pocket, extending a play, and making a bad throw. Turns into 6 points the other way.
Yeah, sometimes when you get outside the pocket, your vision actually gets obscured a little bit, or you narrow it down too much, and you don't see all the defenders in the area.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. And this will not be fielded. It's a touchback and comes out to the 25. 5 yard line. KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. They'll run for the first time with Clyde Edwards-Helaire. He finds an opening past the 40. And finally, down at the 41-yard line. That play going for 16 yards to start the drive. First down. I don't know what this says about me, but I love successful runs up the middle when the blocking is so well executed like that.
And it doesn't matter whether it's zone blocking, whether it's a power scheme. When you have a blocker on a defender, and then the running back can read it, find the proper hole, and just go, sometimes a thing of beauty.
One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. Now here's Mahomes. And his throw here is incomplete. The tight end Kelce was the intended target, and that'll bring up second down.
So much about defending the pass is being able to be right there at the moment the ball gets to the receiver, and he was right in his hip pocket, helping force that incompletion.
Now Mahomes going to get this one to Hill. And he's able to get this one out closer to midfield across the 45. 5 yards. Now it's third and five. The last play on the completion got him half of what they needed. Now here's a tough third and five. Working from the gun, Mahomes. And that will be incomplete.
He did a fine job there not hitting it before the ball arrived. And I've got to tell you, you can often mistime that play because of the angles of approach. When you're going to get him, sometimes you panic as well and think, I've got to be there right now. Instead, in this case, timed it perfectly and knocked it free.
Here we go, fourth down, Mahomes. Complete, the tight end Kelce. And he goes out of bounds and looks like right at the 50. So certainly an interesting call there to go for it. And that will force a turnover on downs. Rodgers will break the huddle and bring the pack up first and 10 right at the 50-yard line. Rodgers with a give. It's Aaron Jones. He'll be taken down at the 48 for a pickup of 2 yards.
Tyrann Mathieu on the tackle. A gain of 2. Brings up second and 8 at the 48-yard line.
From just shy of midfield, Rodgers. This one complete to Tanyan underneath. And he's going to be brought down on what will be the final play of this first quarter. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give a fuck about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drip, can't catch my wave.
Damn, Kane, you done kill Abel. Unbalanced land, trying to keep the people stable. The way I feel, I might it all up. The way you feel, you might do it for the buck. All black, born to be a rebel. After this, I might go and water down the devil. Listen to everything around me, I can't see. You picked a dozen roses and left them in Galilee rolling thunder. Don't hear my cry, don't let alibis pass you by. Finally starting to realize, never give up and coincide. I can't watch TV, it's all a lot. Tired of trying, go ahead and fly. Everybody want a straight answer, but media keep us blind. A good heart is not hard to find. Why these people try to define infrastructure? I don't got time. Infrastructure, right? I don't got time. I could it's all to what's talking about. You're about to protect themselves and daughters from political mislaughter.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give a about what they say.
They been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Never play by the rules, that's I'm paying my dues. They gon' try to intrude, poison the multitude. They be quick to accuse, when you got different views. Just know you gon' pay the price, best up by item you choose.
Many times in the culture, hit you with MK Ultra. I knew you was a vulture, Holy Ghost get the ushers. No, I can't trust you, shock you, deny you, fluster. Crashing down, I was cluttered, doing this so subtle. Fumbling out through the rubble, remember this in jungle. The top, I was gonna get something, the middle gotta stay hunting. Why the rush up with nothing, why the rush up with nothing. Why the rush up with nothing, why the rush up with nothing. Agitated illusion, only built for confusion. The institution, modern day execution. Think I knew the solution, maybe not should I do it. Just put it in the music, just put it in the music.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give a fuck about what they say. They been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave. You'll burn out if you jump into the fire.
explain what I did. Can I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings and a range. Can I kick it? Yeah. Don't ask me a thing. How I got her, how I did it. Yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast. Can I kick it? Even with a sprain, pain. Can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain. Can I kick it? Things ain't been the same. Things have changed. Can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask, can I?
Hey, could count on my power and look at my dogs. Way back then, you could claim what you saw, but you weren't with us. The higher the climb, the harder the fall, but how did you get up? I done got rich, then went broke, then got rich again, just a little hiccup. I done been ballin' this pickup. Remember me being so bummy and being so hungry, I had to eat gristle. How did the lady go miss? How she was magic, she mixed. Met her at one of the functions, we caught a little rhythm. She caught up a friend, they kissed and we dipped it, and that's how we kicked it.
Let me explain what I did. Can I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings and a range. Can I kick it? Yeah. Don't ask me a thing. How I got her, how I did it. Yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast. Can I kick it? Even with a sprain, pain. Can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain. Can I kick it? Things ain't been the same. Things have changed. Can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask, can I?
Before I went live, they ain't know what I was. Ain't no one alive that could do what I does. Wait, need a light year just to catch my buzz. He's right here just to catch my
buzz. EA Sports coverage of the National Football League brings us to legendary Lambeau Field in Green Bay. No team means more to a city than the Packers to Green Bay. And this was the scene a few moments ago as the green and gold made their way out of the historic tunnel. They're ready to go as they get set to match up with the San Francisco 49ers. Taken at the 15, a short kick. And out a little across the 25 to the 27.
Packers take over first and 10. At their own 27-yard line.
Rodgers now on first down. Jones has it. And they've got it well across midfield, down to the 40 before it's all said and done. 33 yards that time.
Well, Bart, it's pretty simple. One thing you don't want to see defensively, on the very first snap of the game, some guy running free like we just saw there.
Heck of a start for this offense, no doubt. So the big play moves him all the way across midfield to the 40 now for first and 10. And he only manages a couple here, down to about the 38-yard line.
Jones, the ball carrier. Tackle made at the 38-yard line. 2 yards on the pickup.
From the 38, Rodgers. He gets this to Devontae Adams. And he'll work it inside the 30 to the 29-yard line.
Green Bay Packer. First and 10 at the 29-yard line.
This is the former Spartan from San Jose, Tyler Ervin.
Tyler Ervin, the ball carrier.
Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and 9.
Emmanuel Mosley. A gain of a yard. Brings up second and 9.
On second and 9, Rodgers. Man open, that's Marquez Valdez-Scantling. No gain that time on the completion, and it'll be third down. No gain. They had the catch on second down, but it didn't help at all, and now they're looking at third down here. Working from the gun, Rodgers. He's got Adams on the hookup. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. 17 yards on the play there as the Packers have the first down as well. Now a first and 10 at the 11. On first down, Jones. And he will maneuver his way down to about the 7. A gain of 3, second down.
He's tackled at the 7-yard line. It's a pickup of 3. Brings up 2nd and 7.
On 2nd down, it's Jones. And they'll be driven back here, losing yardage to the 9. It'll be a loss of a couple on the play, so now 3rd down coming up. Throwing is Rodgers on 3rd down. 4th down now as San Fran's defense was strong in coverage.
They really had a good drive going there, but a nice recovery by the defense these past few downs, able to knock that one away on 3rd down and bring up what I think for the offense, an unexpected 4th down here.
And the 13-year man puts it through. And the Packers are off to a 3-0 lead. So the opening drive does yield points. Maybe not the 7 they wanted, but they'll take the 3.
Accumulating first downs does not go up on the scoreboard, but it does go into the DNA of a team that's trying to establish itself to start a game. That has to feel pretty good for them. They'll take the 3.
Yeah, they had 3 first downs and 3 points.
On the return, the Niners take over 1st and 10. At their own 20-yard line.
Up here 1st and 10 at the 20. They'll run for the first time with Tevin Coleman. And he is out of bounds right around the 34. They may want to go back to that one. First play of the drive, good for 15 and a 1st down. From the 34 now, here's 1st and 10. This is Coleman, and just no chance of turning the corner. He can only get back to the line of scrimmage. 2nd and 10 coming up.
Brings up 2nd and 10.
Garoppolo to throw on 2nd down. It's caught by Coleman.
Garoppolo's pass complete.
They had the catch on 2nd down, but it didn't help at all, and now they're looking at 3rd down here. 3-0 after 1 on EA Sports.
There's nothing.
Have added an extra DB on 3rd down. Working from the gun, Garoppolo. And this is caught, but I don't think he stayed in bounds. No, he didn't. It's incomplete. The throw took him past the boundary, and it's 4th.
You can tell they wanted to get that ball downfield. They had nothing working in the secondary, so he dropped it off to the running back. That one ended up incomplete.
Oh, a big decision here early. Look at this. They're going to go for it on their own side of the field. Completes it to Samuel, and he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. 4th down, no problem. Just a ho-hum pickup of 14 to keep the offense on the field. So into Packer territory now. Here's 1st and 10 at the 49-yard line. Corralled, but not before getting it inside the 35.
15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down. Although his reputation as a speedy runner precedes him, it's always fun to watch him work.
It is eye-opening, isn't it? Because when you see him get the ball and just go, in addition to that speed, it helps out his blockers. They don't have to hold blocks for long because he's just going to speed right past them.
Throwing on first is Garoppolo. He's going to let this go. Back of the end zone. And it's complete. In the end zone. Touchdown, 49ers. J.J. Nelson. 34 yards. And the 49ers have now taken the lead. And this is up and good to make it 7-3.
Makes the score Niners 7. Packers 3.
So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. Pulls it in at the 13. And he'll take it up past the 25 to the 26-yard line.
At their own 26-yard line.
About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. And last time they got 3 points, but it was a chip shot field goal. And when you go to the sideline after a chip shot field goal, maybe the offense not too happy.
It's a balancing act, isn't it? Because you're exactly right. They're none too pleased that they didn't punch it in for 6 points. But I also have to remember, they did put points on the board.
3 points is 3 points.
And in this league, you take points when you can get them. Not easily done.
Back to the air on second down. It's Rodgers. And he'll be hit as he releases it. And that'll fall incomplete.
Well, so far in this drive, they've done some good work. They force incompletions on first and second down, bring up third and 10. That brings up the big question. Do they bring pressure or do they play coverage on this down?
So back-to-back incompletions, and that has them staring at a third and 10. Shotgun now for Rodgers. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. It's a gain of 16 and a first down for the green and gold.
That's a play that'll likely be forgotten when you talk about big moments in this game. But plays like this are critical to keep drives going. And if points result, we'll call this play significant.
They'll run on first down. It's Jones. And he stopped immediately there. No gain on the play. It'll be second down.
No gain on the play. Second
on second down, here's Rodgers.
42-yard line.
And that is incomplete. He was looking for the connection with Devin Funchess. But now it'll be third down. The Packers on third down. They've been okay. 2 for 3 thus far. This is third and 10. Push him back. From the gun, Rodgers. He's got his man, Valdes-Scantling. And he gets this to the other side of midfield across the 45 before going out. 14 yards, good for a Packer first down.
First and 10 at the 44-yard line.
So from inside Niner territory now, this is first and 10 at the 44-yard line. Operating from the gun, Rodgers. That's caught. It's Robert Tonyan, the tight end. And he's going to get this inside the 30. A good gain again. That's now 31 yards combined on those last two plays. We remind you that coming up in 2 minutes' time, we'll hand you off to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman will have highlights and analysis of this first half of action. The 49ers now going to use the first of their timeouts. So as they take it over, we step aside. Throwing on first down is Rodgers. This is caught. And they are able to stop him, but he does take it all the way to the 2. A really nice gain of 25, and he'll take this one in for a Packer touchdown. Taking it in from 2 yards out. And once again, the Packers, they're back out in front.
The touchdown was scored by the runner, but the offensive line, they feel like it's theirs. They blocked that one up perfectly, allowed him easy access to the end zone.
49ers. Crosby connects on the extra point, and the lead is now 10-7. So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. This taken in about 4 yards deep. And he'll get it up past the 20 to about the 22.
On the return, the Niners take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
That's the reason we ball for them. Circle round twice for the encore. If you know, you know.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway, and they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline, because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you scored points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
He was unable to shake free there, and they'll cover him for a loss of a yard.
He's up second and 11 at the 22-yard line.
Whistles here and a flag down. Looked like someone got going a little early. And that'll set him back 5. Start penalty certainly not helping their cause here. Second down and long. From the gun, it's Garoppolo. And that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on. Third down.
Well, so much for getting separation. No chance there. Locked down tight, forcing the incompletion on that attempt.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. To throw, it's Garoppolo. Again, looking for Samuel, this time the catch made. And he'll be stopped short of the first down as they rally to tackle him at about the 28.
It's now fourth down.
This offense converted once on fourth down earlier. Now they're out there again to try once more. They do go for it. It's Garoppolo. Incomplete. Boy, a curious decision to go for it. Doesn't pan out. And the Packers are going to get the football back in excellent field position. On first and 10, here's Rodgers. And that's complete to Adams. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. Now the Packers going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts as they stop it here with just under 40 ticks to go in this first half. So from the 17 now, here's a first and 10. First down, Rodgers. It's caught here by Adams. Now the Packers going to burn their third and final timeout as the clock will stop with 33 seconds to go in the first half. That pass play wound up for negative yardage, so here's second and 11. Off the play fake to Jones. Here's Rodgers. And this is going to be intercepted.
picked off by Quan Alexander. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
First and 10.
Well, this is a defense that can confuse even the best of quarterbacks with their zone schemes. And here you've got a linebacker that's going to stay at home and just sit down in that zone. And this one basically comes right to him.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And the ball backed way up. So thinking with this amount of time on the clock, probably just sit on it, and we'll see these two teams go to the lockers.
Yeah, I don't think you want to overthink it in this situation. Either side of the ball, just go ahead and finish up the half and get on out and talk about it.
And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds. This drive starting off on the right foot, 18 yards.
49ers.
From all the way up at the 38 now after a good start to the drive. From the gun, a run with Mostert. And he's across the 40, three extra yards to the 43. Now San Francisco going to call their second timeout as they stop it with 19 seconds to go in half number one.
At the 43-yard line.
Second and five. Shotgun snap for Garoppolo. And he's going to get this down to the 35-yard line. Now the Niners going to signal for their third and final timeout as they stop it with 11 seconds remaining in this first half. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Garoppolo. He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone.
Adrian Amos. Garoppolo's pass.
So time perhaps for one final kneel down before they take this lead to the locker room. All that remains is to snap this once, and that'll do it for the first half of play. So two quarters down, two remain. Charles and I return after the break. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. The 49ers going to have the football and trailing on the scoreboard as we get back underway on EA Sports. And he will not bring it out. It's a touchback. Set to get this drive underway. They're down here, but very much in this game. What's the tonality of a coach's talk when a game is within striking distance like this at intermission?
Typically, what they're doing is emphasizing the things that went well in the first half and wanting more of that. Sure, you've got to go over some of the errors and clean up some things because there's a reason you're down. But overall, I think they want to stay positive, stay up with this team. We're just starting the second half, and we've got the football. Let's go ahead and punch it in, and then we'll take it from there.
See how that recipe works.
Here we go.
On first down, they go with Mostert again. And the hole closes quickly there. He gets maybe a couple up to the 38.
Will Redmond up to
typically, we think it's the strong safeties that are better tacklers, especially closer to the line of scrimmage amidst traffic. But in this case, how about the free safety coming up and making the big-time play?
Second down and eight. They run out of the shotgun with Mostert. And he'll go down right around the 47 this time. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down.
A gain of 9 yards. First down, 49ers.
They'll run with Coleman on first down, and he'll fight his way forward to about the 48-yard line. Credit him with a 1 yard gain there to make it second and nine.
1 yard gain.
I have to think a major focus of the halftime meetings had to be figuring out how to create space for the running game to get operating.
Well, what you pointed out to me at half seems accurate. That line has struggled to sustain blocks.
Yeah, I would agree with that totally. They've got to focus on staying on their double teams at the first level, make sure that block's secured before they slide off and try and chip someone at the second level.
Garoppolo's pass.
And this time he's able to take it down to the 42. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down. On first down, Coleman. And he's going to get this down near the 30-yard line. He'll get a dozen there, and it's a first down, 49ers. So first and 10 now from the 30. They go back to the ground, this time Mostert. And he's got about 5 yards as he's taken down right at the 25.
49er ball carrier, Jair Alexander on the tackle. A gain of 5 brings up second.
Once again, it's Mostert. And he's got this pretty close to a first down as the tackle is made at the Packers' 20-yard line.
On the tackle. A 5-yard gain on the play. First down, 49ers.
They'll run on first down. It's Coleman. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, San Francisco. Taking it in from the 20. And the 49ers have retaken the lead.
Well, partner, that was another explosive run. And one thing I've learned in our time in this game, yes, the offensive line has to get a lot of credit. But for big runs to occur, the wide receivers have to block well downfield.
And then you have to have a good guy carrying the ball too, right?
Oh, without a doubt. You need that difference maker lugging the rock.
Here is Wisnowski to boot it away following the touchdown. Taken at the 15, a short kick. And able to get this out to the 25.
First and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And here we are almost through three quarters of play, and this passing game still has not really found any kind of rhythm.
Put it mildly, because they're not even over 100 yards yet. And in today's NFL, where it's a pass-first league, that is quite surprising. Not many teams patient enough to stick with the run. Everybody wants to advance the ball through the air. They've got to get their timing back.
Rodgers now on first down. Got an open man. It's Valdez-Scantling. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. It's a gain of 12, and the Packers have the first.
First and 10 at the 48-yard line.
Rodgers now on first down. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
This has certainly been a physical game so far. Limited scoring opportunities for both sides. And there's another chance that goes unfulfilled.
Green Bay, Wisconsin is the spot. Third quarter inside Lambeau. Glad you're with us. Second and 10. Rodgers on target to Valdez-Scantling. And this will move the chains again as the tackle is going to be made at the 49ers' 32-yard line. 16 yards, a first down. On first down, Jones. And he will cross the 30 down to the 29-yard line. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down. He has just been completely taken out of this game. We're in the fourth quarter. He's single digits in the rushing department.
And I know we look at him because the numbers do go to his production, but how about the guys blocking for him? They don't just have his number as a ball carrier. They've got the number of the offensive line and the other guys because they're getting to him before he can get started.
Got a man. It's Tanyan complete. And he'll be out of bounds, able to get it down to the 25 there. That'll be a pickup of four as they work with this four-point fourth quarter lead. The Packers on third down. They've been good, 3 for 4 thus far. Here it's 3rd and 3. From the gun, it's Rodgers. It's caught, Jones. And he gets this down to the 18, good enough for a first down. 7 yards there, good enough to move the sticks.
First and 10 at the 18-yard line.
Into the red zone, it's Rodgers. Throwing over the middle, and it's incomplete.
A lot of times it's that first read that you have. Maybe you get it in pre-snap, and he locked in on his target, but he was covered quite well, and that one's incomplete.
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a 2nd and 10. Throwing again, Rodgers. This is caught, and he will get this into the end zone. Touchdown, Green Bay. Rodgers connecting with Equanimeous St. Brown, and the Packers have moved out in front here in the fourth quarter. So jumping from his free safety spot.
That tells you how aggressive they are on defense, doesn't it? They get everyone involved. He was a little too fast on that play.
He's got it, and this is indeed up to a 3-point lead.
Makes the score, Packers 17.
Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. And this carries into the end zone. And ultimately, he stopped right where he would have been if he had simply gone down to a knee at the 25. Garoppolo going to bring the Niners up here 1st and 10 at their own 25-yard line. He'll set up the throw from the gun. Completes it to Coleman. That catch good for only a couple.
And we see another pitch and catch there to the running back. This position just continues to evolve. They become just as critical to the passing attack as a lot of receivers, tight ends, because their ability to make people miss in the open field can really generate big plays for an offense.
Only a gain of a couple there. That leaves them needing about 7 here on 3rd down.
2-yard gain on the play. And it's 3rd down.
One of the bigger plays in the game thus far, and the crowd getting into it as we come up on a big 3rd down. Working from the gun, Garoppolo. He'll let it fly for Austin. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Will Redman.
Well, this had trouble written all over from the start. He's got 2 extra defensive backs in the game he's got to deal with. They're in a dime set. So everywhere he's looking, he's seeing a different color jersey. And sure enough, this one winds up being intercepted.
It's Jones. 7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a 2nd and 3. Got to figure now, after getting that turnover, they're just going to be happy to keep the ball on the ground, right?
This is where covering the football, taking care of the ball, all the ball security terms that have ever been used, they come into play for the guys on offense right now. Just take care of it, and they've got a good chance of ending up winning this game.
So they'll come up after the gain of 7 on a 2nd and 3. The Packers going to use one of their timeouts. It's just their first. They'll be down to 2 remaining as we step aside here in the 4th quarter. From the 17, Rodgers over the middle. That's caught by Adams and able to get him down, but he does reach the 5. Good. Rodgers finding Adams for a Packer first. Defensively, they're okay with that. Short little route, tackle him inbounds. Okay.
All right, cliche alert. It's time for someone to make a play because they've got to have something bigger downfield. They can't just take what they give them. They've got to force it and make something big happen for them.
Three points separating these two sides with 2 minutes left to go in the 4th. So it's Packer football here as we welcome you back. They've got it 1st and goal as they search for what could be a game-sealing touchdown. And he gets halfway there from the 4 to the 2 on a gain of 2.
I like that run right there, partner. Not the flashiest run, not the one that's going to break for big yardage, but he understands the situation. And taking care of the football, paramount, and he got it done.
Nursing that slim lead, you're exactly right. Hold on to that ball. They'll try and run it in with Jones. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Green Bay touchdown. Aaron Jones, his 2nd touchdown of the afternoon. And his guys capitalize on the short field as they take it in for 6. And his guys will take a 10-point lead.
Good. Makes the score Packers 24, 49ers 14. Mason Crosby to kick off for Green Bay.
Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. That'll be taken about a yard deep. And he'll wind up getting a couple extra yards here for his trouble of bringing it out of the end zone as he's down at the 27.
Around 27-yard line.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. They might be thinking this is close to a lost cause here. Got to play it out. What do they need to do?
Well, they have a thought process in mind already, but they can't get ahead of themselves. They know that they need to score quickly.
Yep, 2-score game.
Onside kick and get the ball back and then score again. But they can't worry about the last 2 points. The only thing that matters is scoring quickly. Then they'll take it from there.
2nd and 10 now from the 27. To throw is Garoppolo. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. It's caught inside the 25.
Garoppolo.
And he takes it down deep into Green Bay territory.
A pickup on the
on 1st down. Coleman. Of course, remember, you need a touchdown here and a field goal.
Doesn't matter the order, but they have to get it done and get it done fast.
1st and 10.
Back-to-back nice gains. That one for 14 yards and another first. So 3 plays already 1st and goal, and they are wasting little time. Now Garoppolo to the goal line, but it's incomplete.
He was trying to get that one out to his running back out of the backfield, but that one was read and timed perfectly, and they were able to break it up.
2nd down and 5. Garoppolo to throw. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked off by Darnell Savage. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
obviously disappointing, but you had to go for broke here, down two scores. So that forced you to make some throws you definitely wouldn't want to make. And I think this interception is going to pretty much write an end to this one.
Defense still with three timeouts. We'll see if they want to use them here as the kneel down comes.